See, I don't mind, oh, I don't mind. If you give me something, make a chop, oh. Cause you know, send me, I no go ever waste your time.
Basket.
Hey, hey, woo, itcha, itcha,
Ibe, doctor, on Ibe de Efo. Eze buruburu na mpa Benji.
Oyole ma.
Said you went to go and pay for light.
It's not just that I went to pay for light.
Yeah.
I went to a choir because I've not been having light. You understand?
Is it a shock to you that you've not been having light?
No, because when the people came the last time, they told us that things have changed.
What are you
now? We have lights now. This is vision 2020.
You are still believing in these visions? They've been saying they'll give you light. Have they given you light?
That's my pain. The funny thing now is that this light has gone up. That's what they call the tariff has doubled. But the light itself has reduced.
Is it a shock to you again?
It's shocking now.
It's shocking that it's shocking you. Do you have a meter?
Yes, the meter is the challenge. Because now they say if you do that formal connection.
So what are you paying for?
I paid for a meter. To collect it is another procedure.
You know my meter. How do you pay for your light without a meter?
No, I've been doing estimated now. You do estimated.
You are still doing estimated.
No, that was before I paid for meter.
Where did you pay for meter?
At the NEPA office.
When?
That was 3 months now. 3 months.
And you paid for a meter that is supposed to be for free.
Who told you meter is free?
Very stupid. Meter is free.
Who told you that?
Meter is free. Papa Solo, meter
even
is free.
Even the governor pays for meter.
It's impossible.
Go and wait. Go and go.
The governor pays for meter.
Yes. If you take meter, even if you pay, you have to still pay some people so that your meter will come this year. If you wait.
I don't understand.
Oh, look at you.
So if I pay for meter this year, I won't get it?
Maybe 5 years.
You are joking.
You pay, you now go and give people money.
You still bribe again.
You must bribe or else you will die without meter.
What else, sir?
It's here. What is your name?
Oh, my name is Ada. Sorry.
Ada?
Sorry. It's here. Okay, what else, sir?
It's here. Vegetable pepper. Perforated onion. Then add dadashi from Nungudo.
Sir, I cannot even spell it. Is this part of the ECU we have ordered?
I'm telling you, ECU, you just heard me well.
Sir, the one we are selling here is ECU pepper soup, Nkwobi. Perforated pepper, no, they forgot Benji pepper soup.
Young lady, I said, give me isyewu.
Okay.
Vegetable pepper. Perforated onion. Dadashi from Nungru.
Sir,
add the condiment and put a very saturated oil.
Sir,
this order... Can I have what I just asked for?
Sir.
Yes?
Maybe, because it's only these 3 months that I know. Let me go and ask my guy at the top. Maybe you will understand what you're saying, because the one I told you, the one we have, Abi, is it buffet you're looking for? Because we don't...
What are you talking about? What do I have to do
sir,
with
sir, we don't
buffet?
Have vegetable pepper.
You know, Abamba is in hospital now. My good friend, Daniel
Abamba.
Yes.
I heard he had stroke.
He was not stroke. They frustrated him at the office, Nepal office. He went there 4 a.m. for waiting to get his own meter. Meter did not get to him until he collapsed. And there was no light. Nobody saw him.
No. You said the Nepal office.
Yes.
You are talking about the Nepal office.
Yes.
And there is no light.
There was no light. There was no light. They couldn't sort out which meter was. He was there, an old man, until he collapsed. And when he collapsed, they still didn't give him the meter.
Why would they give? He's dead. They will give it to somebody else.
You see what I'm saying?
Just don't go and kill you. You know you are not strong.
So I should remain in darkness.
Is it shocking to you?
You think I like coming to your place and sitting down here? If I have light, won't I be at home?
Young man, but you're not the one that went to vote for them.
And then this morning...
You voted for them.
I did not vote for them.
No, during the election, I saw Solo. He carried bag of rice and granite oil. I think I'm not looking.
You know my pain is that this London girl is at home. Oh, I'm hot. I don't know what else.
Why can't you use the money that they give you to pay for the light?
Which light?
The light that you're talking about. You're complaining. They are giving you... You said they gave you £1,000.
Well, there's one thing about me. And when the area is cold, I don't like them. I'm okay with the heat. I'm okay.
Wait, I don't understand. So all of a sudden, yeah.
You know, it's because of my pneumonia.
No, because I just met pneumonia in your knee.
Acute one. So I don't like light. I don't like light.
Because of £1,000 I just mentioned.
Yeah.
What's your name again?
Ada, sir.
Ada?
Yes, sir.
Go and call or come and talk.
All right, please, I'm coming.
I said, why is it, huh? Oh, my Lord. Oh, yeah, you're cool.
Hey!
Ah!
There's one customer that just came. I think he wants a buffet service because the thing he's asking for, we don't have it here and I don't even understand. Say he wants a...
He said he wants what?
He said, but the style, we don't do it here. So, I don't know.
Yeah, come. How many crates of children do you have? Are you sure? Because I don't understand the level of this your forgetfulness.
No, Mom, this one past forgetfulness. I don't even feel assimilated within the talk. I don't understand. Do you understand? He just...
Now, he might have English. He might have assimilate. But you still did not assimilate it.
Hello, sir. My name is Sean Wiedemann, your favorite barman. You're welcome to Papa Benji's Pepper Soup Joy.
You don't have a native name they call you?
I just told you my name, sure.
Let me tell you something. People like us are proud of our native name. They call me, if you go to my village now, ask them of my name, they will tell you, Ajalokuta, Olowo Kere, Owo Nikeko. We are people that are proud of our name. What is your native name that your father and your mother gave you?
Sure. Wait a minute.
No problem. Oh yeah, we should start with drinks.
Yes,
before we...
Graduate
to
food.
And give us 2 bottles of beer each.
No, I don't drink beer. I want Baileys, cold Baileys.
Children.
Baileys on the rock.
Yes, that's how we do it.
Yeah, you are going to give her 1 bottle of Baileys, then you will give me 2 bottles of beer. If you are giving her Baileys, you give me, I'm the one who is going to offend me. Give her 1 bottle of Baileys, bring ice for her, then you give me 2 bottles of beer.
2 bottles
not too much, she starts with. Don't worry about it. I want us to start early. You know, I love to take my teeth too.
Obi, the thing is that some customers can be very terrible.
It's the job of the waitress.
I know that
to
this
understand.
One, this one even forgets her name. You know that one. But some customers can be very terrible.
Do you know that there are girls that are looking for this opportunity?
But it's not about that. I'm telling you, I don't... Just hear what he has to say. Maybe it's me or maybe I don't understand.
Papa
Benji, is it not Isiewu, Pepe Su?
Me not you, my husband. Yeah, cause as he again now. You are asking him as your friend or as your what?
Okay, but just go and check what it is.
What kind of beer do you make? Which one?
See, just give me something. In fact, I don't want to ask. Look at her. Look at her. She looks goody. And her skin is smooth. Mm. Give me Guinness smooth.
I'm infectious, sir.
Son, look at me. Oh, yo, 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 yo,
yo, yo. Oh, yo, yo, yo. Papa Benji.
Mama.
You know, this is my
usual.
She's
eating. Even me, I have been out. I asked for something simple, common order that I made. And up till now, I don't even know how you employ a cumbersome somebody that is have a very high level of low understanding.
Just give me the common order. Let me take it.
I asked for ECMU.
Okay.
And I said, put vegetable pepper, perforated onion, and then put. This thing, numero tatasi. Was that not what I told you?
Sir, that's the problem. We don't do that. It's only Isiewu, normal.
What is normal? Isiewu is normal. Is normal. It's normal Isiewu that I told you.
Sir,
what is not
have,
normal about what I told you?
So we don't have That's I don't know. We don't have that one. That one is.
Madam, not... simple thing. I said put vegetable pepper, perforated onion. Numero tatasi. What is difficult there for you not to understand?
I've never been confused like this in my whole life.
Even me, I've never been confused like this in my whole life since I started going to a restaurant. I'm even more confused than you that I said to somebody, bring simply see you, put the vegetable pepper, put the perforated onion, put what doesn't you understand? You crying ignorant. Didn't you are Igbo girl? Don't not so.
My brother. Is this what you've been eating your whole life?
Madam, not your brother. I'm a customer.
Okay, my customer. Is this what you've been eating your whole life? Because you need to change your meal plan. That is why you are confused.
Oh, what is not happening
to
you?
Sorry.
So how can I come to a restaurant to come and buy something and I am now getting a doctor asked by Madam, are you a doctor?
Eh?
Are you a doctor?
Rector.
Doctor.
Are you a doctor? R-E-O-T-O-C-O-T-O. Are you a doctor?
Are you a doctor? She's not a doctor.
So why am I getting a doctor advice in Papa Benji restaurant?
We are sorry, we don't have that type of issue. We can give you pepper soup. Pepper soup has vegetable at least. Vegetable pepper. You can it's pepper too, sir. Yes.
Okay.
Sometimes you can just do unnecessary stuff.
I'm telling you.
Hey, young man, come here. Come here. Benjamin. You are walking, you are spreading your chest. As they come here, it's time. Did you not see us? Can't you greet us?
I'm sorry, Bro J.
Are you mad? Bro J. Who is your Bro J? He's calling me Bro J. Huh? Who is your Bro J?
What's
Yeah.
I don't think so.
I'm telling you. Young man, you see us, you greet us. You say good afternoon, sir.
I'm sorry. Peace solo, sir.
You say what?
What? He said peace solo.
Peace solo.
Oh, this is you. That's what they call you. Oh, you did not know.
It's the street.
They say they call you peace solo.
The streets call me peace solo.
Yeah.
Me, Papa Solo.
Yeah, that's what they call you, Pisolo.
This.
So you want to die because of Solo? Young man.
Calling me Pisolo.
Call him Papa Solo. Sorry. Correct yourself and call him Papa Solo.
Sorry, sir.
Pisolo, I'm an artist. I'm a drug that you are calling me Pisolo.
Call him Papa Solo.
Papa Solo.
Good. Now, look, the reason why I called you.
I want to give you. Premium treat. Hello. I want to make sure that you have. See, you see this one, eh? You are going to enjoy it thoroughly.
Look at me, I'm a premium babe now. I'm a premium.
That's what I'm talking. Batman.
Sure. I'm sure.
Hmm.
Okay.
See. You bring one big origin bitter.
For who?
I want to give you premium treat.
Okay.
Oh.
All right.
Eh? And two origin. by the time I miss it.
Relax.
Is your share?
One origin bitter. You know, if you had a name that is a, you know, you have a native name, you understand what I'm trying to do. Eh? You stay to your African roots, the health of Africa. Is that origin bitters? Eh? An origin. Then we mix it together. Hey,
Madam,
go!
Go, bring it. Madam, should I ask girls?
Yes. Thank you.
No, thank you. Now, Ruan, now that you did so.
Is that your friend? That one with dreadlock that looks like those
okay, stuff. That one that is like a
yeah. Oh, yeah. You mean Chini?
Yes, Chini. Yeah. When you see him, warn him. Let this be the last time that he will come to my compound and be looking at my wife.
Your wife, huh? Sir?
Yes.
You said,
let, yes.
You said what?
He will come. You know my balcony has this transparent part.
Yes.
So every time my wife will now be washing this thing and now bend. That idiot boy will not stand and be chopping.
Sir, no.
I'm telling you what I saw.
Don't interrupt me
when I'm talking.
You say what time does your wife bend down?
In the morning. No, in the morning. I come out in the morning to drink my tea.
Yes.
She will come outside. Why are you asking me what time?
Huh?
Why are you asking me what
time? No, because if you are giving out information.
I'm not giving you the information. But just warn him. If I catch him near my house again, I will arrest
that's
him.
That's very wrong.
Have you heard?
Yes, that's very rubbish. Wrong.
So she will bend down. And this boy will be looking at her breast.
Excuse us. Can you imagine?
Chifunu, you didn't tell me this kind of thing. It's a serious offense.
What offense?
That small, small boys will come out.
I'm telling you, these boys of nowadays, they will see an old man like myself with this girl that is supposed to be taking care of me. Now they are not trying to put eye on her. I know I don't like all these things. I don't like sharing.
It's very
bad. I hate sharing.
So when she bends down, her breast will be
shot. Why are you talking about my wife's breast right
no,
now?
No, I'm
talking about the person that you're talking about. What do you want to do with her breast?
I want to scold him. I need information. That's all time. Did your wife wash clothes today? Did she wash clothes?
Ask me one more time about my wife. I will show you. Just ask me.
No.
Benji. The guy. First son of Papa Benji.
That's me.
Oh, how far?
Me can even follow you. If at all.
We're doing fast. Your mama there around here just now.
How far now?
Oh boy, you at times they use that they this. So this is your music the way they do this. You said.
My brother.
Now studio for the course.
See, now studio they come from now.
I don't know. If you try listen to me, Sha, because your man now listen to allows the talk for you. So. Now we are for the concert. Who's all these girls? They like bleach well.
Now they are we now. This one's
you will know, say now. three skin, we get three layers.
I think
you get now three now. I don't forget the epidemic. You get the name there.
Oh, your own skin epidemic. My own skin will be epidemic.
He'll bleach two, come out. Call remain one. Now, if the girl eats now, we see what he eats. We got the transfer. Now, Tapoli, the girl, we are. What you make me even want to tell you this? You know, be one with the come, so what you happen? I shock me. We enter keke together, me and the girl. Say how they come here. So I call the shine directly to the girl belly. I burn the belly, intestine, come outside.
Mister, it's very obvious that
you're
not ready to make
your
money, but you're ready to make
your life. How can you tell me that I'm not ready to make my wife? No matter the food I'm Go and call the
husband.
Let us know. Stand up. So,
men, don't
listen to me.
No, you are the only one that understands yourself.
Calm down. Okay, for customer.
I've seen the customer. 1,000 degree, grand man, and
herself. You don't understand?
I don't understand the kind of order that
woman. Yeah, but she was saying it here. Yeah. And I say, oh, this girl, does she have children? Blah, blah, blah.
Usukwaginish.
Eh?
Usukwaginish. You will support her now.
No, I'm only saying that. Osana, the customer, was saying something that she does not understand. So now you now went there. You now discovered that you cannot even understand what the customer was talking about.
Fine, guys, fine.
Check it out. So what is the customer saying?
What the customer said is not even the problem. The problem now is that you have to support her. Why?
It's not a question of now how to support her. I'm asking you now. What did the customer say?
Whatever the customer say is not the point.
It's not a question of whatever. Can you hear customer?
Customer?
is making some kind of order that me I don't understand, but it's not in my place to understand. It's in the place of the waitress to understand. So if I come and say I don't understand, you're supposed to quarrel her for not understanding.
I'm quarrel her for not understanding?
Yes.
Just like that?
It's not enough.
Okay, why are you not understanding what the customer is ordering?
Hey.
You are the head of the business now.
Oh, I'm not the head of the business, but if I ask you for money, it's not, and now another thing, I become the shoulder. Or the leg.
No, but okay, wait. Can you hear customer could just ask me? Well, I mean, let me ask you, what did the customer say?
The customer said he wants some different species of animal. And I don't even know if those animals exist. He said he wants the animal put in. When I'm talking to you. Yeah? Get out. Get out from here!
Papa Benji. Yes, no. Don't you want to make me happy? Am I not premium again?
You are premium. Look at. If you have a done look without look, eh? Or what, Nekoko?
Don't worry. Calm your mind. After here, we're going home, Abby. We're going home.
Ah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Drink for the girls. Open it.
I'm telling you, by the time I got there, the queue was too long. So I went there. I was, I was shaking. I cough, I know.
You're always shaking.
They sent me to the back of the line. That they have been there all day.
I remember you're joking.
I said, you cannot even sorry for Papa. They said, Papa, go back. So I just saw one of the boys there. I called him. I said, listen. You know, I don't have much time left. Mm-hmm. He said, Papa, not true. I gave him 5,000. Why the queue was still long? They brought my NIM.
NIM.
That's what I said. NIM.
No,
that's it. NIM.
NIN. M. National Identification
Membership.
Number. That's why I tell you, you read these things. It's not membership, it's number. Number. What is membership? Is it a club?
To be a member of this country, membership number. National Identification Membership.
Membership.
Okay, NIM.
NIM, so NIM, you're not supposed to pay for it.
The NIN.
NIN.
Yes.
You're not supposed to pay for it. You know, right?
You will die of old age then. I'm telling you that the queue was from Ikorodu all the way to Lakwe. You're still saying this thing.
Ikorodu to Lakwe?
Yes.
Who wants to queue from Ikorodu? Where's your office?
In Ikoyi.
It doesn't make sense. Why would they queue from Ikorodu to Lakwe?
That's why I'm telling you the queue is long. It twists around and around. What I'm saying is, if you don't pay money, you will be owed there. You have to grease the right
people. Hand. You have to. It's finished. You people should just learn how to do things normally. When they say, "Do,"
Juvenius, are you going to chew this paper? Are you taking?
I don't want to make a mess. I don't want. That's why I'm keeping it. I don't make mess. I keep it. All right.
So as I was saying, if in case you want to do this thing, because it's only you in this country that believe that the country will wait for you, you're an old man.
Listen to me. I'm not paying for anything. I will apply for my NIN and they'll give it to me. There are ways you can even do it. There's
what?
The app.
Which app?
Number.
Which number?
Something like the dial.
Ha!
What?
Juvenius. You will meet your death before you see your number.
Can you hear what I'm hearing?
I'm only trying to listen. Don't worry, I'm going to take this bottle. Okay.
Chief! It's Chief! Chief! After all your mouth. Chief! That's all! Chief! Chief!
What happened here?
Wait that man!
Chief! Get up!
People have killed somebody here again.
Wow, bro.
Okay.
The guy has. He's dead now. Is he not dead?
Drink water. Pour him water.
Like, can you give him Gary to soak now?
He's not Gary.
Come on, when somebody's drunk, you give him Gary.
No.
When you drink Gary and a lot of sugar.
I'm wedging him.
Whichever Gary works. I'm telling
young you.
Man. No, mind down. Wow. He carry me come here. I say, go by Elsa girl, where I be. Walk on Rummy Street, give me a call. You don't know,
wait, hold on. Did he run you?
He won't run me streets. See bottles now.
He was mixing everything.
I don't understand.
When you say run you street, what does it mean?
He came here to beat her. What is run me street?
No, when you say run street, I don't know what run me street is.
Money
street.
That's this one.
Let's go.
So you came here to
run me street. Now.
Hey, what?
Young man. Let's go. Let's go.
Calm down. Wait.
It's okay. It's okay.
Listen, so young man. Listen, someone is dying here.
Who is dying? Oh, this okay. Man. This man is dead already.
He's not dead. He's drunk. Young man, you don't know. You have to drink responsibly.
You don't know. Say that they give us kai kame. We drink as
water. Go and get water. Pour him water.
Why? Why do you want to bet?
Let's wake him up.
With what?
I like him.
I'm not drunk.
Shut up, your man.
Okay, don't touch it.
It's okay.
Please
bring water, please.
If you bring water here, I will not be happy. Why don't you want them to pour in water?
Why do you want to beat this man?
Why? We just want to make him conscious, young man.
Who told you water removes drink from somebody's
what system? Are you going to do to him?
Let it die. That's what I'm saying.
No. My sister, you said you're from my sister.
Oh. Is that why you want him to die?
No.
Because we want to find out a geographical location.
Look at what.
Now, look at what. Is this why you want to find out what that they don't want to go? Madam, hey you young man, you sit down.
My sister.
Sit down. Please sit down when we are talking. Don't take care of him. Huh? Sit. If you move.
Check on him, please.
Don't check on him.
Check on him.
If you kill yourself because of him.
My leg is moving.
My sister.
I am taking care of him already. Baby, you are touching my ass. Baby. Sure.
This man, you don't know you have to drink responsibly.
Chief!
Baby! Not baby, money.
Savvy drink.
Watch him.
One round passing streets.
Baby!
Young man.
Let's go home.
Show me that man.
Take him home. So you do this?
No. Take him home. At least now we know what you do.
Let's go!
Follow him, show with that man.
Follow him now. Don't go with him. So I will not collapse.
Chief, who are you carrying?
So let's go.
I'm behind.
I want us to have. There's a conversation I want to.
Baisa girl, please. Papa. Do you like six packs? I have at all.
You have. Oh. No, you're just how I like.
Wow! Papa Solo. Wow! It's like that. Look, madam. It's been about 11 years. Listen. Wow. Come. It's been about 11 years he was with a woman. You'll be all right.
Baby.
Let's go there. Something more.
Baby. You see all these men? Baby, I miss you. Baby, press my
knee. This life I live right.